welcome to a new year, and I wish you all the prosperity and happiness. And we normally say that your health is your wealth. So it's very important that over this new year, you focus on all ways and methods that you can become wealthy. And that wealthy state of wealth commences with a state of health. So your health is actually in your hands. It is you who determines how your health will move throughout the year. So I would like to cover some vital points which you need to observe over this year so that you can come out with vibrant health and happiness, and also talk about you being wealthy. Now, the first thing that I would like to talk about basically is you must get plenty of fresh air. In other words, the air we breathe in, we must ensure that the air we breathe in does not have pollutants. Things such as smoke, things such as dust and other things. There's some, of course, we cannot escape from, but generally there's some pollutants and toxins which can be in the air. So we have to make sure that we are exposed to bring in as much oxygen as possible. And basically visiting areas such as parks and so on, where we have plants which take in carbon dioxide and bring oxygen, so that when you walk and you breathe the air which is pure, actually you oxygenate your blood, and basically the oxygen is supplied right up to your brain and all your blood circulatory system, such that you get the benefit of the oxygen in your body. The second thing that it is important that you focus on is water. Well, we have different types of water. We're talking about pure, clean drinking water. Your body is virtually almost 90% water. So you'll find that water is used by your body for the blood, and similarly for removing toxins out of your body. So you need to supply your body with adequate water, because if you are dehydrated, it basically means that you will not have adequate water in your body, and toxins will not be removed, such that you may get some of the toxin being deposited in your joints and other tissues, such that you may start having pain and also headaches and other conditions. So it is very important that you supply your body with about 8 to 12 glasses of water on a daily basis, so that you can have a vibrant health and you can also have the wealth. Now, the next one is nutrition. You must eat a nutritious diet. So what's a nutritious diet? A nutritious diet basically comprises of proteins. You need carbohydrates, you need some fats and oils, and you need vitamins, and you need minerals, and also some other phytonutrients, that is plant nutrients. So you'll find that basically plants actually supply most of the nutrition that our body requires. So the more vegetables, fruits, and seeds that you consume, the more nutritious is your diet. And as opposed to eating junk foods generally are nutritionally empty. So when you feed your body with junk in, then you get junk out. So if you feed your body with a nutritious diet, then similarly, your cells will use those nutrients for building a healthy body and also building an immune defense system so that you can be able to resist disease. Now, the next thing you must do is to protect your body from toxins. Now, how do you protect your body from toxins? Now, first and foremost, you have to check things that enter your mouth. Do they contain toxins? The things that you apply on your skin, do they contain toxins? Things that you apply on your hair, on your nails, etc., do they have toxins? And then similarly, once these toxins enter your body, of course, we have elimination organs which eliminate these toxins. such as you have your colon, we have things such as your lungs, you breathe out the toxins out. We have things like the urinary tract, you can admit that, also the skin, sweating. So you have to ensure that all those system, elimination systems, organs are functioning well. So you need to supply the correct nutrition and do the correct exercises. When you exercise your body, you sweat and so on, so that you find you eliminate everything, eliminating waste as you breathe and also as you sweat and so on. So you find that actually toxins, you can be able to help your body to eliminate toxins by eating nutritionally and also doing exercises. Then the other one is sunshine. Let's not take the sun for granted. The sun, actually, you need the sun to make vitamin D. So when you expose yourself to sunshine, you find that there are some cancers which are actually even destroyed by the sun itself. So you find that it is very important that you expose yourself to the sun on a daily basis so that you can benefit from the health effects of the sun itself. Because those who are deprived of exposure of sun suffer from some other diseases which may require medical attention. Now the other thing is your mood. You can either be positive minded, you can have either positive attitude or you can have a negative attitude. So those mood swings between negative and positives all affect the immune system. Those emotions, negative emotions will suppress your immune function. Positive emotions will enhance your immune function. So it is better for your immune function to be enhanced so that you can be able to defend your body from bacterial diseases and viruses and things such as cancer. Then the other thing is you must cleanse your body. Your body, we have the inner body and the outer body. So the inner body itself, you'll require various nutrients, even herbs and spices are very good at detoxification. So when you take these things, they help detoxify the body and things such as chlorophyll. And similarly, the external body, you need to wash your body a certain number of times a day so that your body remains clean. So that will help in taking care of your body and of course also avoiding areas where you can dangerously knock or hurt your body. The other one is exercise and rest. It is very important that you exercise your body because most of your body cells, they require exercises. So when you exercise, you're actually boosting the muscles in your body. Your body, you're strengthening the muscles. You find that your heart pumps, it's a muscle. You are breathing the muscles of the lungs and so on. So as you exercise, you strengthen those muscles and you strengthen the organs in your body. Then rest is also very important. You need to sleep at least 8 hours per day so that you can be able to rejuvenate your body so that you can start your day full and fresh. And then we also say that you are not an island. Social relationships is very important. Man placed in an island by himself will cry, he'll want to socialize, he'll want other people so that he can be able to connect to. So relationships are very important. So you need to do more in that area during this time. And then you must believe in a higher power, because we also say that the world was created and there's a mighty power which always looks after us and also supports us in everything that we do. Once you have that kind of belief, then you become a bigger person. You can be able to attempt to do anything because you know there's a bigger power working with you, and that power is supreme. Now, the other thing is we should watch your words. We say the words you use actually come back to you. So if you throw words of hatred, that hatred will come back to you. If you throw out words of love, then love, people will love you. You radiate love. So you watch your words. The words you use, you'll be judged by them, we are told in the scripture books. You are judged by your words. And the words you utter are the ones which drive your life. Then, the last one, I will talk about herbal tea. Herbal tea is basically a herbal preparation which you take. Herbs generally are for healing. Herbs contain a lot of rich nutrients, which when taken, they can be able to boost your body, detoxify cells, and remedy a lot of problems within your body cells so that they can induce healing. So you need to be taking at least a certain good herbal tea on a daily basis. We have neem tea, we have green tea, and there are a number of them. You can get them within the supermarkets. So make it a habit of taking herbal teas so that they boost your health. So those are the things I wanted to discuss with you today, so that try to make the changes this year so that you have a vibrant health and you become wealthy in terms of health. Thank you very much. Now you can subscribe to my channel so that anytime I produce a new video this year, you'll get an alert. Subscription is free. You don't pay anything. Just click the bell down. So anytime I produce a new video, you'll receive an alert. Have a good day.